processing image. Interesting. Initial scan indicates 18 newspaper clippings. 11 from our own evening edition, 7 from nearby community papers. All with the same theme. Serial killers. Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.
Thank you. want. Alive? You're still alive?
Alice. Transfer data when ready. Give me a sec. I can't get a read on the prints. Too smudged. Get a sample, though. He's scared and sweating like a horse.
This is his rat hole, all right. It has to be. I found his overalls next to his locker.
Bastard travels light, doesn't he? Keep looking around. He's gotta have more than a locker to play with. I'll get back to you once I clean up this image.
Thomas speaking.
Document is a standard city-issue train schedule. Pressure has been applied from a stylus highlighting two scheduled routes, both originating from Central Metro Station. Route 16 to Burnside, departing 5:10, 7:30, 9:30 a.m. Route 66B leads to Briar. That's a tiny farm town an hour to the northwest. Departs 9:30 a.m. and midnight.
This is his hub, so he goes to both locations regularly.
I've also determined DNA from the sweat sample in the train matches DNA from the cigarette butt. 99.8% probability. The guy you're following is the guy who killed the two policemen.
The matchmaker. At least, I think so. Something's still not adding up.
Yeah.
abandoned subway passenger car. Searching local business registry shows Pullman was the city's contractor for the cars years ago.
Yeah, I haven't seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close-up of the red circled area. It's hard to see.
Store dummies?
You got it.
Sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Yeah, just don't get carried away. Shit, the cops don't even drive down Burnside unless they have to. It's a nasty area filled with nasty people. And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
Stand clear of the platform. Stand clear of the platform. Metro station daily runs are now beginning for Tuesday. Route 6 to 12th Avenue, Route 9 to Montgomery, Route 16 to Burnside, arriving platform 16. Do not hold train doors.
Thomas, Route 16 to Burnside. That train will take you directly to the department store.
If I hurry, I'll just make it.
Ah!
Yeah.
Thomas, it's Farrell. Running from the Bureau will do no good. You know we'll find you eventually. Look, I understand. The caseload became too much. You weren't solving cases like you used to. You're talented, high-strung. You snapped. It happens sometimes.
Look, I did not snap. Someone else killed those policemen. It looks like it might have been the matchmaker.
With your gun? That seems unlikely, doesn't it? We have psychiatric staff that can help you sort things out.
With all due respect, I don't need a shrink. Look, Farrell.
This isn't Farrell. It's Malcolm Van Horn. Has your boss been bothering you?
Yes.
To be expected. They're not going to let this drop. You must continue with your investigation. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes. I mean, no. What do you want from me, Malcolm? What's going on?
Going on? You're being investigated by the FBI for the murder of two police officers. That's what's going on. You will be tested, Thomas. Of that you can be sure. I must go.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying that the print from the tape recorder wasn't made by the same hand. Dispersal pattern indicate victim sustained a heavy blow. Height of blood on wall indicates it's possibly a head wound.
Ugh! Oh!